to get my hands on one of those tapes. I have to finish what Peter started. That's where I need to go next, the detention center.
That's right, Jimmy. I had completely forgotten about that. There was something else that killed Milton. It was the superstitious folks in Whittaker and the rest of the county. A family was murdered near the dam. Now, it didn't happen in Milton, but people thought it must have been some of the hicks that done set up their trailers off the main road. Gave the town a permanent bad name. That really just sealed its fate.
Returning to the island to gather more samples. We've been holding round-the-clock observations for over 60 days now. We're starting to see signs of activity within the masses of dead specimens. The rate of reproduction is steady, and we've transferred our samples downstairs. George is keeping things quiet for now. He doesn't want to blow the whistle on this yet.